How's it, everybody? What is going on? What is up? What is up? What is up? How's everybody's Monday been? I'm driving a C-class car right now. It's pretty fast for a C-class car. What's going on? Jason Strickland, Foxy the Pirate, Sethi, E-Gaming. Drink Fabuloso. What's going on, Fabuloso? Miles. What is up, Joseph? Jim Bobby. Boss Hogbot. Jim Bobby. Frida. What's going on, Frida? Ben. Yeti. What up, Yeti? Yeti, what do you want to play tonight, man? I want to play. We haven't played in a while. And I missed you this morning. Let me know what you want to play so we can get some games in. And AK, what's going on, Brown Cheese? What is up, guys? I'm just typing for the heck of it. There you go. How's everyone going? What's going on? Back in Boston, finally. That's awesome, dude. We were in Boston, well, I guess a year ago. All my time hops and stuff. Wait, how many people are here? Wait for some more people to fill it in. But how's it going, man? What's going on, Tanya? Emilio, what's... Is there a spot? There is a spot, Emilio. Jump on in, man. Jump on in. You guys want to hop in? I'm going to go here. Start a party, but it will be muted. That is not what I meant to do. I recorded nothing. Unmute me. So if you guys want to hop in that party, you guys can. Skygap, what's going on? What is up? It's 11:58 p.m. in Norway. iHog tuning with my friend, ain't it? You're turning? iHog turning. I'm with my friend Hayden. Hello, Hayden. There's some slots. There's like two slots available left, guys. So we'll do some drag races until we get there. What's going on, Lane? How are you, Minecraft? What is up? Can we trade later tonight on Rocket League? Can we trade? Minecraft Daniel? Yeah, maybe. You can see. If it's just a couple of trades, we can. I won't stream it or nothing, but we can. A Red Fork, you went to Spain. How was Spain, man? Oh, we're in that car. How was Spain, dude? I love Spain. What is up? What is up? How's everybody doing? Hello, Hog Dog. Hello, Hog Dog. Trying to make this car as fast as possible. Hi, do you remember me? No, Yeti Source, I don't remember you. Welcome, though. Welcome back. I'm just kidding. Yeah, I was doing some trades last night. I got a couple in. I got some more donations after the end of the stream last night on Rocket League. And then it was very abruptly my Xbox shut off. So, yes. Going on a cruise in a couple of weeks. Skygap, you're gonna have to let us know how that is, man. Tanks Gaming Nation, what's going on, man? Liked it. Like smashed, mate. Yes, if you guys haven't already done what Tanks Gaming Nation has done, smash that like button. I would really appreciate it. And if you don't know who Tanks Gaming Nation is, you probably could check him out. If you guys are interested. Tanks Gaming Nation, thanks, man. Thanks, man. Yeah, it came very, very fast, Tanks. It was very, very quick, dude. That 3.1k, thanks, man. I do appreciate the congratulations. Very excited. We hit it, Saturday night, I think, and just kept on moving, man. We hit 3,000 Saturday night, and just kept going. It's crazy. Dang, y'all go everywhere. I just stay in Georgia. Hey, it's okay. I've traveled the world, man. I've done a lot of places. Like last year, this time, I was in Glasgow. Yesterday, a year ago. I was in with all these fancy cars. Fancy little street cars. What's going on, Jason Strickland? What's up, man? So, dude, Popper. Popper's in the race with us, actually. Popper, Birdman. Ooh, I got three challengers today. Popper, Birdman, and Foxy the Pirate. They're going to put it down. Hi, I'm new. This place is awesome. What is up? Foxy, this one's going to give you a run for your money, I hope. I lied. They're gone. Holy crap. Birdman and Foxy. And whoever's driving my car just outshifted me. I'm sad. We don't want you to be sad. And whoever J-Hope is, let me know who you are, J-Hope. It's pushing it. Pushing it. I can catch him. That's it. Maxed out. 182. Couldn't catch him. Started to. Couldn't catch him. I deserve more than 3,000. Thank you. I am so mad. Why are you mad, Tanya? Don't be mad. You gotta be happy. Celica and the Ford RS. See, I have a Ford RS 1800, but it's like my fastest freaking, what you call a car. I didn't even think to make that car a C-class car. Genius. Genius Birdman, Foxy, I was catching you until you maxed out. Well, it doesn't matter because you lost. But yeah, if you guys are sending me friend requests on Xbox One, let me know who you guys are in the chat. Smash that subscribe button so I can accept your requests, guys. I don't have a max limit. That thing just goes forever. This is faster than it was, though. You guys didn't beat me by as much as you used to. Oh, I gotta keep tuning it, because it's getting faster and faster. It's like 220. Nice. Nice. Cool. How would you crash into me like that? Alex Gamer, what's going on, man? One of the Rocket League streams. Alex, I stream Rocket League on Monday. On Tuesday, Thursdays, sometimes Saturdays, and on Sundays. Hello, ma'am. Want to come sit over here? Yes. That's good. Jay Hope, that's me. Can I join the lobby? You can join the lobby. Subscribe so he can accept your friend request. There you go. Marshmallow, what's going on, Marshmallow? Can I join your party? Yes, everybody. I do have a chat party going to. If you guys want to join the chat party. And we'll do an all everything goes until you get full. If you guys are wondering who I'm talking to, there's a midget. Yeah, slightly. I did, Panda. It's just it wasn't fast enough. I thought I could get off the line quicker. I gotta tune my mid gears a little bit better. First gear is good, as you can see. I hopped the line faster than everybody. I gotta keep on moving. Spam. Yeah, you can put them on the floor. There's a lot of pillows on that couch. They surprised me this morning. Snapchats. I didn't know you'd reply to me. Yeah, I reply to some people. If they're worth replying. I still haven't tuned this one. It's still not. I think I made it slower, actually, which is very sad. Very, very sad. This is a slow car. It's a cool car. You like that car? It's still slow, though. This one is completely stock. I want to make this a fast car. Mabu Wad, what's going on, man? How are you? I'm good, man. Subscribe weeks ago. Can I join? J-Hope, yeah, man. All you have to do is go to my gamer tag. I did accept your friend request, J-Hope. I do remember you. But all you have to do is go to my gamer tag and hit join game. It will be good. J-Hope, that's me. Game Tiger. What's going on, Game Tiger? How are you today? Welcome to the stream, you guys. While that shows your love, what do you mean? Yeah. Yeah, if you guys Snapchat me or something and we're friends, because sometimes it takes me a couple days to accept it because I don't notice it. But sometimes I get Snapchats that are just not worth replying to. Just kind of leave it. Can I join your Xbox party? Yes, Marshmallow, you can. Yeah, if you guys want to join the Xbox party, it's here. You guys, all you have to do. When Nasty stream, Game Tiger, I'm not 100% sure, man. He'll be on. I don't. Yeah, he's probably with his girls, his wife and his daughter. Doing his thing. TJ, what's going on? My RX7 goes 269 miles per hour. That's awesome. Heck yeah. Craze for life. Cars for life. What's going on, Cars for Life? Did you accept my friend request? Right. I think so. And Skygap, welcome to the Hogheads. Thank you so much for subscribing, Skygap. Dorcas Malorcas, what up? Says sup, Hogheads. Yes, Yeti says, what's up to Dorcas? Everybody say what's up to Dorcas. He's in the house. Dorcas quit earlier because he was 1-16 because we were getting just completely demolished. Jordan's calling me. Hello. Hey. Dude, how are you? I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Trying to shift and drive with one hand, so this is gonna be a very bad race. I wanna rematch. she's sitting next to me, watch. Oh shit. Yeah. Yeah. But you're good. Jay Shag says hello everybody. She's stuck in traffic. So oh, she's about to get stuck in traffic. So you guys know she's stuck in traffic. Alright. We'll see who. Okay, sounds good. Okay, I will. Bye, babe. Love you too. Bye. Mommy says she loves you. And be good. She was at a meeting with people. She's on her way home. She just got out of work. I added you. Yes, DHG Tiger. I got you. I've accepted your friend request. Sorry, guys. Jordan called. Jay Sheck in the chat. She says, hello, everybody. She's stuck in traffic. She wanted me to tell Grayson. What are you driving? I had to shift with one hand. Couldn't do it. Oh. There's some infected as well. Is she fit? Harry, hi, Gaston. Is she fit? Yeah, she's fit. She's a personal trainer, man. She's very, very fit. Whoever is in the blue Ultima, you're a dirty racer. You heard it. Jim Bobby says it. If you're driving the blue Ultima, stop dirty racing. And Mahmoud. What's going on, man? I don't have Xbox. I only have PS4. Hey, it's all good, man. You can still hang out with us in the chat. Travis Bradley. What's going on, Travis Bradley? Seth B Gaming lost some money. And everybody's talking about he's losing pandas, a chicken. That's funny. What's up, Travis Bradley? Sorry I missed your guys' comments. I was on the phone with Jordan. I'm here. Exploring cars, man. Smash that subscribe button. Put a like on the stream. Show your support for my channel. Yeah, do that. What's infected? Infected is when somebody's infected. And then you have to run away from them. So it's like tag. Don't get touched. She's in 5 o'clock traffic. Yeah. Joe Maloney. What's going on, Joe Maloney? And Harry Highgaston. I did answer Harry Highgaston's question. What's going on, man? Seamus Brooks. It's funny because I was waiting for you to start streaming and I literally turned my Xbox off. Oh, no. Are you allowed on PS4? Ethan Oliver, am I allowed on PS4? I am allowed on PS4 if I have one. But I don't have one, so I can't play on one. But hide me off. I don't know what that is, Emilio. Dylan, what's going on? Lobby reset? Lobby reset? We just started, dude. Exploring cars, what are you talking about? Thanks, man. I'm telling you to subscribe to my channel and put a like on my stream, and then you hang out in my chat and hang out with my guys. And Ethan Oliver, is your profile picture a pair of Nike Prestos? I don't have a PS4, so I can't play with you guys. But no, there's no cross network between PS4 and Xbox, which is very, very sad. But if I ever get a PS4, if I get enough donation money to buy a PS4, I will buy one. Ooh, you slick B. Officer Bacon, Cole's a beast right there with that one. I like that. That was good, man. Hey, look up. All about that beer, what? Gotcha, Foxy. Not happening today, bro. I'm not chasing Foxy and Popper all over the place. Y'all are my first targets. And Birdman, we gotta get Birdman. Are we playing tag with cars? Yes, we are playing tag with cars. Yeah, if you guys have enough cars in the neighborhood with your, like, your Mini Cooper and stuff, you can play tag with your cars, too. This little taxi, what's going on? You can't join? The lobby's full. The lobby is full, yes. But, J-Hope, stick around, man. We always do lobby resets so we can get more people in here to make it fun for everybody. I should have slid on the brakes a little sooner. Mixtape Driller, what's going on, Mixtape? How's work been, man? How's life? What have you been up to, bro? Today, how's your day been, man? Little taxi, dude. That thing is awesome. It's funny. It's on YouTube. Okay, cool. All about that beard. I like things about beards. I'll have to check that out for sure. How long have you been on YouTube? I have been on YouTube. I started the channel technically in February, but I didn't really do anything with it until the end of April, beginning of May. This Corvette actually handles pretty well. Welcome everybody reading this. Drop a like. Yes, Mixtape says if you're reading this comments, drop a like everybody if you haven't already. Would be greatly appreciated. Show your support. Help this channel. Help my channel grow. Ghost Joker, what's going on? Welcome, welcome. Icy Gaming Cody, what's going on, Cody? Today's your birthday. Well, happy birthday there, Icy Gaming. Happy birthday, Cody. I hope you're having a fantastic birthday. How old are you today, if you don't mind me asking? I can tell. Yeah, you can tell. Work was fine, long and hot. Yeah, I feel you, man. It was a long, hot day. I sat outside for like an hour almost. Nah, it was like 45 minutes and then I came inside. Oh, Rocky, what's going on, Rocky? How are you today? Welcome everybody to the stream. I hope everybody's doing fantastic. And how to donate money, Ethan Oliver asked how to donate money. And I didn't even do that. You can use Super Chat or this donation link in the chat. It says donate. And if you're asking how do we donate money on the game, the best way to donate money, okay, so if you guys have like crappy cars, you have like a cheap car, you got a car for free that you're not gonna use, you put it in the auction house for whatever amount of money you want someone to donate. And then they buy it from you. And that's how we donate money on the game. I'm talking about donating money to my channel. That's how. Yes, ma'am. Yes. Oh, jeez. You mashed me. You're 13? Well, happy 13th birthday. You're finally a teenager. There you go. And Rocky 17, I've got you, man. Jen, what's going on, Jen? Welcome to the chat. Welcome to the stream. How are you today, Jen? What is up? What are you laughing? You LOL. What are you laughing at? Can I join? Rocky, you can join as soon as we do a lobby reset. I just want to do S1s. If we hadn't had anything goes, we can we join? Ghost Joker, you can join. We did just start. We've just been filling up the lobby right now because at the beginning it's always pretty slow. We will do a lobby reset here soon after we get some more races and stuff done, and then you guys will be able to join. I've never actually raced this one. I like this one. I'm trying to think of how fast this is on the drag. It's quick. I don't know if it's drag quick. Jen, you're good? Heck yeah. J-Shake, yes, J-Shake put it in the chat. Boss Hogbot, read what Boss Hogbot says that J-Shake commanded how to play. Ethan Oliver. Ethan Oliver's not saying. Can you donate me some money, Emilio? If when I do giveaways, you can. Jen is great. I'm glad you're doing great. Hi, Superleaf and Stoner High. What's going on, man? Yo, what up, man? And Rantster, welcome, welcome you guys to this. Welcome to the stream, you guys. And yes, we all do. But we have rules here. We do have rules here in the chat about that, I see. So let's just mind the rules a little bit. And Christopher Aiden, what is up? Oh, but Emilio, for me donating money, I will be joining in a little bit. There you go, Christopher Aiden. It didn't work. What didn't work? Huh? J-Shake, don't use your phone while driving unless she's probably parked somewhere on her way. Hey, what's going on, Aria Youssef? What is going on? What is up? What is up? Jesus, hello. Oh, but the donating, me donating you money, I do giveaways every now and then. It's like once a month, honestly. I don't do it that awesome, that often. But when I do like a million plus now, because I have so much. I have 25 million, I just kind of give it away. Babe, I already did the rules, bro. Oh yeah, not gonna have. Ooh, go get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Oh, they're gone. I can't catch Foxy in that stupid car. And a red folks at a badass truck. Why am I always in third place? Always third place. And Popper's driving in the dirt. He said, I need the dirt for this track. They're gone, Foxy. That is a badass drag car, dude. Oh, the Celica's coming. Not happening. Not today, dude. Not today. I barely beat Birdman. That thing was running me down, son. He was walking me. You're gonna get an Xbox tomorrow? Heck yeah. There you go, Jen. Chase Jack, what's good? It's after 5. Yeah, the 5 o'clock traffic. But yeah, if you win the giveaway, I give away about $1 million. It would be good. I would go donate. But I don't have PayPal. Hey, Skygap, if you want to donate and you don't have PayPal, you can use a credit card, use a Super Chat. It is a good way to use it as well. But if you have a bank account, you can hook it up to your, or you can just make a PayPal account. But that helps. Winning the game, Emilio, race, do the online adventures, man. Or do Goliath laps. Goliath laps make you a lot of money. So, and learn how to drift. Bandit life, what's going on, man? What is up? What is up? How are you, Bandit? TJ says, Libby ready. I don't know what Dylan says. Libby ready. Who's Libby ready? I have to tune my RX-7 to go 269. Look up 269. Mile per hour, no joke. Oh, yeah, no, I go. I mean, I have cars that go faster than that, but we're good. Jeremiah, how's it going, Jeremiah? How's your day? How's vacation so far? Oh, Jesus. How's vacation, bro? Birdman has good high gear, some bad low gear. So, yeah. That's good. I like that cup. Dominion cup. I hate Foxy's car. Yeah. Oh, really? Nice. What's good, Mr. Adidas? There's a spot open, but I can't join. It's probably because the spot's not open. We're gonna do this infected, and then we're gonna do a lobby reset, guys. Moody Square. I just remake the Supra from the Fast and Furious movie, and my sister didn't want to turn around. Huh? What? I'm confused at what you're trying to tell us there, Moody Square. What word? What's the tune for your car? Bandit, I don't give away tunes. Some tunes I will give away. These tunes, I won't give away this tune. These tunes are good for setup for my races. But I can't. Jackie, hello there, Jackie. What's going on? How's your day been, man? I gave up because people got V12 so cheap. Foxy, I died laughing. Hearing Foxy's stupid car. Foxy, your stupid car. Dude, Foxy, that car is fast, dude. I gotta build one. I actually have a Camaro that I'm gonna build for a drag car, and I'm gonna smoke you in it. I just want you to know that it's in the works right now. And then my Hellcat, I gotta redo my Hellcat. I'm the only one in this chat with a V12 in real life. There you go, JK. He says JK. Now I lied. I'm lying to you guys. Mr. Cheese, hey guys. Stopped in the highway. Yep, Jordan's just sitting there. Yes, ma'am. Is the lid tight? Then you should be good. Welcome, Ark Origin. How are you, Ark? We haven't seen you as often as we used to, but what's going on? Is anyone selling any cars? I'm buying. Yeah, some money to spare. There you go, Ark Origin is looking. Racing Mindless. What's going on, Racing Mindless? The Ice Cream Gamer. Hello. Jose Gonzalez. What's going on? Andrew Clark. I like your car. Thank you. I'm a new subscriber, by the way. Well, thank you, Andrew, for subscribing. Your name looks familiar. I'm pretty sure you've been in the chat before, but probably not often and probably very recent. So what's going on, man? Welcome, welcome. Ranster. S2, 16, GT3, RS, there you go. Morning, good morning, Jackie. The Birdman's it. Ooh, boy. Yes. Yes, we're gonna go on a walk. Yep, we'll go. Yep, we're gonna try to go walk every day. Yep. Well, when you're not with us, then we can't walk with you. Me and Mommy are gonna go walk, though, for sure. Yeah. Yeah, you're getting really good at riding the bike. Oh, no, I just rolled my beautiful car over. No. YouTuber, what's going on, man? What's going on, Tyler Tuber? Tyler Tuber's in the house. What's going on, dude? Bet I could smoke you in a race. Probably mindless, right? Racing mindless, yeah. You can jump in, man, if you want. We're on Xbox if you are. But you can try. It's not me you gotta worry about. Oh boy. You'll probably beat me in a race, but you probably won't beat me on points. But you gotta worry about Foxy, Birdman, and Popper King. They're like my fastest guys. Oh dang. I couldn't turn. Do you guys know you can reverse burnout? Yeah, you can burn out anyway. But yeah, right, racing mindless. We're actually about to do a live reset, get in some races, and you guys are more welcome to hop in there. Cabbies, what's going on? I'm on my new computer. There you go. What kind of new computer you got? And boy is spelled this way there, buddy. I just want you to know that. You meant like this. It's B-O-Y. Elaine, what's going on, Polanco? Elaine Polanco, how are you? Welcome to the thing. What's my gamer tag? The ice cream game. My gamer tag is the same as my channel name. You guys want to check that out? And that is how you play if you guys are interested. And Jason Brown, what's going on? I say five finger, you say? I don't know what you're saying. Get it? Caden, what's going on, Caden Benjamin? Yes, ma'am. Yeah, you can. That orange thing of Cheerios, I think it is. You know where that's at. It's a little orange container with all the cereals. Yes, go see. Oh, we gotta go over there. I wanna go over here. Thomas Freeman, use a Huracan. Do I still have a Huracan? If I have one, I'll try to use it if it comes up in the class. We'll do one more drag race, and then I'm gonna switch up to, what you call it. Because I like switching. did we do anything goes last time? Pretty sure we did. Oh no, it is S1. We're doing anything goes race, so you guys can just bring your fastest cars. Go. Hold up, I'm putting more in the auction house. There you go. And Caleb Gordon, let me know who you are in the chat. I can accept your friend request. Last two streams, I was so mad playing with you. You were so mad playing with me? Why are you mad playing with me? Yes. Yes. Yep. Yeah, so use that one. Pokemon Master, what's going on, Pokemon Master? D Money. I can't add you if you add me. And smash that subscribe button, guys. Can you do a Goliath race? Any lap except one lap? Ooh. If we're gonna do that, Tyler, we gotta do that at the end if we're gonna do more than one lap. Ryan Scott, hey buddy, what's going on, man? He only plays with subs. Yes, I only play with subscribers. If you guys smash that subscribe button, you guys are more than welcome. But D Money, send me a friend request on Xbox One. And whoever Caleb Gordon is, let me know who you are so I can add you. Gotta go after drag racing. All right, cool. Yes. Just put it back. Oh, put it next to the sink. Yes, ma'am. I don't have a fast car. This one, they're not. This one tops out. It'll get off and then it'll max out before everyone. So. We're just gonna get smoked in this thing. What's going on, CR7? What is up, CR7? What's going on, man? I finally mastered drifting. There you go. Can we talk on the party, bro? You can, Ryan Scott. I have you muted because it'll show up on the stream, and then with so many of you guys, I keep it fair for having everyone muted, and it gets crazy because I do have the party chat on the thing. Add him only. Hit the subscribe to play. Yes, I subbed. Thank you so much for subscribing, Pokemon Master, I appreciate that. But if you guys have got to let me know what your gamer tags are, like D Money has done in the chat. So D Money, I will accept your friend request. And Red Eye Smoothie, who are you? You got me. Okay, Ice Cream Gamer, I got you. So if you guys send me a friend request, we should be good to go. Bailey, let Bailey, she's fine. That's hers. Doing good, man. I'm doing good. Today's a good day. We've been chilling. I went outside for a little bit and sat around while Grayson took a nap, and I took a break from streaming. The gold car, unmute me. Then I have to unmute everybody, gold car. I have to keep it fair. Can I go? Can you donate 10,000 dirhams? I don't know how much that is, man. How much is that in US dollars? These kids are so... And they just ram into me. Yeah, guys, don't crash into people. After this drag race, we are going to FIFA Soccer Boss. I got you, man. I got you. D Money. Yes, guys, if you guys are sending me friend requests on the Xbox One, smash that subscribe button and put a like on the stream, and we should be good. Optic Poem, can you invite me? G-Man, I cannot invite you. We're going to do a lobby reset, and you guys can hop in here after that. Cypher, what's going on, man? Welcome. Thank you. You're welcome, D-Money. Don't forget to subscribe, everybody. and put a like on the stream. All the likes, the better. Game Tiger subscribe. Thanks for subscribing, dude. I appreciate that. My gamer tag is crazy for life. Invite me when the lobby happens. I'm not going to invite you guys. Obviously, no one's listening to me, so I'm going to stop saying it. So the next person that says invite me, I won't read your comment. Just see. Gone. Not even close. My Hellcat and a V12 is trash. Tom Skates. What's going on, Tom Skates? Ryan Scott, $5,750. Yeah, man. Here. I've been here. Yes, Game Tiger, you have been here. Wrong string. Yes, CR7. It's Hog Money. There you go. Cypher shows them how to do it. And if you guys want to gamble, it's the Hack Grab, okay? Because I need a lot of money. There we go. I feel you, Tyler. Yeah, at the end, we'll do some... thanks for subscribing, D-Money. Welcome to the Hogheads, dude. I appreciate you guys. Yes, man. Maybe. Can we do a two-leg race life? There you go. I got demolished. Well, I gotta go. See you tomorrow. All right, Foxy the Pirate. Thanks for racing and kicking my butt, dude. Your car is fast. I hate your cars. I need to out-tune it. I can out-tune it. I know I can. Why is there a V12 in that? Shaking my head. Levy or Levi? Just because. I wanted to see how it did, and it doesn't do well. It's very crap. Oh, where can you donate? If you want to donate real life money, hit that donation link. There's a donate right there. But you only can donate like $500 at a time. And there's also Super Chat. If you don't have Super Chat in your area, try the donation link. And I am falling backwards. No. But there we go. Oh yes, it's a garbage. This car is garbage. What's going on? I want to exit to solo. No, we're just driving. But you guys gotta start driving clean, bro. There we go. Yep, there is a hamburger. Alright, well, everybody, lobby reset, hop in here and do Drift Zones, Pokemon Master. We're actually leaving this. We're gonna do some races. Thanks, everyone, and we enjoy your company. Yes, everybody, I'm glad you guys are here, and it is awesome. Jack Black, what's going on? Haven't played Forza Horizon 3 in a while. I have to update. There you go. Better get in there. Yeah, Ryan Scott, man, all you gotta do is put that up, hit that donation link, bro. You can do it every single day. $500 at a time. Do a $500 super chat a day, you can be $1,000 a day, I'll be happy. We just did a lot of, there you go, J-Hope, you're in. Rocky, you can't join. It's open, bro. It's open, dude. I accepted your friend request, so I know that's not on me. There's space. Here. We do a car show? Yeah, Game Tiger. We do car shows at the very, very end. But we can do some drift zones and stuff before we do some, There we go. Racing only. I like racing in this. This thing is actually a beast for racing. It's just garbage. Anything else? Hit the like button. Smash the subscribe button. He only plays with subs. Yes, J-Shuck says it. There's the information. You guys can have it. Thanks for crashing me, Joe. Joe, why are you hitting me with your M&M car? Whoa, where did that car come from? Oh, no. You did not get in. No, you didn't add me as a friend. I did. I added you. Mr. Nike, you better get your brother back in here. There we go. With everybody leaving and joining. When will you be live streaming again? Ryan Scott, I stream every single day, bro. I will wait. Keep trying, guys. Keep trying to get in. I accepted your friend request. I'm pretty sure. No, I did. Jason. You joined as a reset? Oh, see? There you go, you guys have a chance. Who's winning? Oh, I'm not winning yet. But yeah, guys, do hit some... we gotta do some clean racing, so try to avoid hitting everybody if you can. Oh my goodness. If you do, we'll kick everybody out. Games. There you go. Ryan Scott, what do you put in here? Ruben PT, what's going on, Ruben? How are you getting my Xbox One this month? There you go. Heck yeah. Honestly, personally, my thing, I would wait, man. I would wait to get it. If you guys are getting Xbox One S's and all that, I would just wait for the Xbox One X to come out. Because that X, that Project Scorpio stuff, is going to be worth it. It'll have the best console ever built. It'll outperform PS4 Pro, which is actually the best console ever built now. And spending the money, man, it's well worth it. Because then you get all the stuff, and then when you can upgrade your life, you're, get all the 4K TVs and all that good stuff, it'll be worth it. I'm going to get it when it comes out. I have an Xbox One S, but... I'm gonna get the X when it comes out. That's why I'm not buying a PS4 Pro. Yes, please don't spam. I'm on Forza. Heck yeah. You counting? Why you counting? Who's counting? Oh, he's counting down to something. Yes, don't spam in the chat. Rocky 17, right? Yeah, man, we're friends. We're friends on Xbox. I already hit it. It tells me what you call it. But we're good. I can't accept your friend request again. But Rocky, check again, man, if you can. There's a slot available, it says, if you can hop on in here, bro. Because I want as many people in here as possible. And you hear Grayson count down with you there, Ryan Scott. But Jay, hope we can get in here. Hope you can get in here with us. And Chief Gray Jay, what's going on, Gray Jay? How are you today? Oh, man, Popper is beating my butt. Mr. Nike's beating me, too? Barely, though. You have an Xbox One S? Yeah, me too, Ice Cream Gamer. It's awesome. It's curved, too? What's curved? What you talking about? Oh, wait. I got a 65 4K TV. Oh, yeah, man. The 65-inch 4K TV, the smart TVs. That thing is dope, man. Just waiting on the 1X. Yeah. Domino's is back. What's going on, Jason Strickland? Yeah, I want that curved TV is dope, man. That thing is dope. I can only join the party. It's probably because it's full, man. Some milk. He needs some milk. The red one. I just got on the stream. I didn't know how much he said, but don't play dirt. Yes. Red fork, what are you doing? Yes, don't race dirty, everybody. Like, I mean, bumping and rubbing is fine because, I mean, getting 2-3 wide is pretty tough, but don't go crashing into people and pushing people outside. If you have to push someone inside of a checkpoint so you can get your points, or you can get your checkpoint, do it. I'm down for that, but don't be shoving people outside of checkpoints. Yeah, don't be cheating. Shh. Oh, dang, that 5 o'clock traffic wasn't far. She's home, everybody. Oh, shoot. Nah, we didn't change today. I guess we're bums. But I put this on this morning, so we're good. And it's cold in the house. Me? Yes, I brushed my teeth today. It's okay. You'll be fine. You're not gonna be okay with one day. And you'll do it tonight again, so you're good. You're good. Yes. Oh, you got time. Hmm. can't watch. Yep, after the race. Oh no, I crashed. Distractions, guys, distractions. I think it was long, but she did. I'll catch up in the chat, guys, here in a second. Very, very focused since I lost all those points in the beginning. But I'm very sad about them. Can't join the game. J-Hope, it's probably full. When is the lobby reset? J-Joker, Ghost Joker, we just started. I can't join the game. Wait, oh, you can't? Yeah, because it fills up, man. I don't know who the last person is, and Red Fork dropped out. But yes, I'm in the group, but I can't join the session. You're going to have to... Okay, there you go. Yari is in. Good. Blacker than the black. The blackest black. What's going on, blacker than the blackest black? How are you today? Can't join the game. It's full. Gotta go. All right, Panda. We'll see you later, man. Thanks for hanging out. I'll be on in a while. There you go. Sweet. And you should do drag races, both of the Dodge Demons, losers, cars. Go in the auction house. Oh, heck no. Yeah, mine's going to lose. Mine will definitely lose. I pulled up, though. I pulled my slots back. I lost some points. I'm definitely going to take Popper King down. I can't have this. There's no way. I will Johnny in soon. There you go. He's going to Johnny in soon. Johnny in. He's going to join soon. I took 30-foot beams out of the ground with a track hoe all day. There you go. That sounds like fun. You'll join soon? Heck yeah. Lit. CR7 says it's lit. Heck yeah. Where's everybody going? 200 yards. Keep right. You went the wrong way. Trying to get away from it, couldn't do it.
Turn left.
He like brake checked me. I couldn't do anything. I couldn't stop. Especially with the rain. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you. So close. Oh, I'm glad that car turned because I would have wrecked it. We're just off the road. It's all good. Oh, Popper, you... Popper drifted his whole way there. That was awesome. Number one driver, love my vids. Thanks, number one driver. I love that you're in my chat, bro. I appreciate you being here. It says the Red Fork is in the group, but he left. So can you boot him so someone can join? Yeah, I can. I can try. Couldn't catch Popper, he pulled away, but that was some badass drifts, and I did a good spin out. But I can't actually kick anybody until the lobby, until we switch up. But after this, we'll do a lobby reset. But Red Fork, if you're here, man, turn off your Xbox and leave the thing so we can pull some more people. Open up that space if you can. What games am I gonna do on computer? I'm gonna keep on Battlegrounds, and then I'm gonna try to do Battlefront 2. And I'm still looking for other games to play on computer. I'm looking for like one more. What is the best car to do with the Goliath? Blacker than black? It depends on your teams, man. To be honest, you can use any car you want, really. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Red Fork lagged out or something. So there is a slot available. I just can't kick him at the moment. So after this, I'll do a lobby. I'll drop into online for your own, kick him from the game or from the party. Guys, I know the chat moves and I don't hit it, don't read it while I'm racing. I will as soon as I can, I promise. Not exactly sure how I saved those points, but that bumper tap was pretty good. That was a rough one. Every single point for the whole race is now gone. There's no way I'm catching that up. Should have let it go. One fatal mistake has lost me the race. Oh my god. Alright, Travis Bradley, we'll see you later, man. Thanks for playing with us. Hopefully you can play again. And you guys, Travis is leaving. Mr. Nike's leaving. So you guys can hop in here and take a spot. Do you like the better Xbox? Yes, I like Xbox better than. And Sage Thunder, what's going on? What is up, Sage Thunder? How are you? Good driving, thanks. I messed it up, man. Your computer, Torera. The 70s Toyota is a beast for drifting. V8 swap. Yeah, I actually have one of those. I lost slots. I smashed into the wall. Yes, I can't join. It says I need your permission. But that's not a thing. I don't know what that means, but that's not a thing. I need a better car. It's okay, gold car. So there's two slots available. Hopefully Red Fork jumped out. Yeah, races with Jim Bobby races with me all the time. Wolfblood, what's going on, Wolfblood? Jim Bobby, yes, he is dirty. Who's dirty? Mr. Nike's not a bad driver. Nah, he's Mr. Nike's just new. He's not a bad driver. He's not the greatest driver, but he's not a dirty driver. He does his best. Turn right. He tries to keep it clean. He knows the rules. He knows how to race, but he's gotta get in there. Matter of fact, pink slips, but still.
Turn
last time almost made you lose. I feel bad. I should have done that. Want to do it again? What'd you do? You didn't do anything to me. Yeah. Peace, Mr. Nike. Yes, Yusuf. Yes, he is. Nah, he's good. Jaden, what's going on, man? Jaden Quintos, what's going on? How do you get rich? What do you mean, how do you get rich? In the game, how do you get rich? Yeah, I'm taking back my first. And who is GG Bud? Let me know who you are, GG Bud. And I'll accept you. Birdman is in. So there is another slot. I can't join because it said the Horizon Leader during my account. That's not a thing. I don't know what that is. I can't do anything about it if that's a thing. Okay, it says I couldn't join because it said the Horizon group later during accept my permission. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Club North, man, what's going on, man? Made a fastest drag car vid. Good for you. Dying Light is pretty good. Dying Light is, yeah, man. I've been watching gameplay on Dying Light because all you guys play it. I've been watching. It's pretty good. If you're asking how to get rich, races like this, man, trying to get as best as you can. The more drifting and stuff you do and the better positions you do in the races, the more points you score, the higher money you get. And then do, Goliath races, man. Blacker than black, that's you. Sweet. All right. Alexis, welcome to the Hoghead. Thank you so much for subscribing, Alexis. Labrada? Alexis Labrada, welcome, welcome. How are you today? Say hello in the chat if you can. It would be awesome to talk to you and everyone else that has subscribed or who's lurking and watching. Oh man, this guy is woo. CR7, we'll be right back. All right, man, we'll see you when you get back, bro. You're good. If I get in your way, run me through, man. I drift, I take up the whole track. So if that was Joe or Popper, I apologize. There we go, Popper just taking it. That was a good one. Nice switch sides there. Nice switch back. I'm impressed with myself on that one. Yeah, I need to get a little more sideways. Jessica. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Hog. Thank you so much for subscribing. I appreciate you being here. Say hello in the chat if you can. Welcome, welcome. I'll read your whole name in a second. You had some other stuff tagged along with your name. I couldn't look away for too long, but I will as soon as I can. Hold on. Give me one second. Popper's drifting up a storm in front of me. Me and Popper can get some tandems in with Foxy. That'd be pretty dope. And what, Birdman? Yeah. Hunter Ring, welcome to the Hogheads. Thank you so much for subscribing, Hunter Ring. Huh. Jessica? I don't know how to. Jessic, I'm gonna call you Jessic. Welcome, Jessic. How are you, Prankmaster? Have you figured out what's gonna happen with the Zombas in the Rocket League? Actually, somebody else is trying to give me more Zombas, Prankmaster, so I'm gonna have a couple sets for you guys. I was doing some trades last night, but it did. I got busy. Or it didn't. My Xbox got shut off by somebody. So, yes. Mr. Bike Life, what's going on, Mr. Bike Life? You can join. Two slots available. There you go. Area Yusef has told you guys there's two slots available so someone can join. All you have to do is send me a friend request on Xbox One. After you smash that subscribe button, put a like on the stream, and you guys can join. Gaming for Life, what is going on? How did you get so popular? What do you mean, Gaming for Life? I don't know, man. People like me. I don't know. Not everyone likes me, but no, he's not. I'm not that popular. Thank you. Yeah, drift tandems? Heck yeah, man. I'm down for some drift tandems with you guys. You guys are pretty dope. You guys are pretty good. Bobby, you're really good, man. Foxy's really good at drifting as well. So if we can get some, man, that'd be pretty sick. Nah, lady. Don't want to turn around. I'm going to ride on this train track. Risk my car's life. Game it for life, you subscribe. Well, thank you for subscribing, man. Oh. Are you serious? Perfect path and I get stuck between two trees. Speedy Slider. Race clean, man. Race clean. Reading the chat, driving and all this other stuff. But thank you for subscribing. I can't read and drive. Reading and driving, texting and driving, guys, is bad. Don't read a book while you drive your car. Or your chat.
Turn around. It
is
safe to do so.
Made it though. Yes. We got rules, man. Yes, welcome to the Hoghead, you guys. That is not the way to get popular though. I want you to know that. I'm not gonna catch Popper because of that one race I didn't get any points in. But the fact that Popper's that high and I was right behind him, I'm very sad. Very sad. Welcome to the cove. Welcome to the rock. Yeah, if you guys want to join, after this I gotta do a thing. I gotta back out and then push someone in. What did I do, Nightbot? I didn't curse. Because you didn't follow the rules. So Gaming for Life, check out the rules, they're right there. Rules of the chat. If you broke any of those rules, that is there. You can curse, there's only certain words you can't. But Gaming for Life, we don't do shout outs here, man. Especially if you just broke the rules. Under Lust Sands, what's going on? Hey, it's GG. Welcome to the thing. Welcome to the chat. How are you? But Gaming for Life, how's it going, man? What is up, dude? Welcome to the stream. If you subscribe, thank you for subscribing. And if you haven't, you're on level 434. That's awesome, dude. Heck yeah, dude. I'm on level 475. But if you do, If you want that little shout out and you subscribe, check out that link. Turn your privacy settings to public so that they can be shown. So when you do subscribe, you get that little notification underneath of me. And it shows you. I'll be right back. The champions after this championship, pick it. All right, cool beans. Whoa. I don't know what's going on over there, but those two are having issues. I had to hug that wall because I felt him coming. But yeah, we'll see how it goes. I gotta catch Popper. Dixie, what's going on, Dixie? Dixie Rye, is that what that is? Dixie Rye? Hello, Dixie, how are you? London Prestige, welcome to the Hoghead. Thank you so much for subscribing, London. Hope you're doing fantastic. And thanks for being in the chat, man. Oh, Birdman in the Ferrari. I was not going to risk either one of our points for that. That was good. I came in a little hot. He slowed down a little bit quicker than I did. But I saved it, so we're good. Well, thank you. Thank you, Birdman, for pulling out of the way. Dude, Birdman, he's a beast driver. That was close. I was so scared. Both times. I know he was too. Oh, jeez. It's okay. I'm okay with that. Try to kind of stick to the insides of the turns, because I know people like to take the outsides wide, especially when you're driving. So it helps me avoid. No, I'm not gonna do a collab with him. I'm gonna do that. Can one of my mods pull that? Nope. And we don't talk about other people's channels here. Windstorm, what's going on? Can you play? You can. Jacob Pern, how you been, man? How's it going? And no, that's not a good idea. Jen, what's going on, Jen? Welcome, welcome. If you want to play Windstorm, Windstorm, you are more than welcome to. And Frederick, what's going on, man? How much money you got in Forza Horizon 3? I have almost $26 million, and I've constantly been spending it. What's going on, Smash It 2040? What is going on, man? Never mind, bye. All right, we'll see you later, Gaming for Life. Have a good one, dude. I just missed who subscribed. Gamer Tiger, what's going on, man? Welcome. Oh, you gotta go. Gamer Tiger's gotta go. We will see you later. Remember that first time I played with you at the bridge? That if you did, I'm catching him, but I couldn't catch him. Thanks, Velocity Bunny. Velocity Bunny, how are you? Remember the first time I played with you? The bridge? That if you did a bump, you was the greenish yellow GTR. Probably. English in the chat if you can. Please don't spam the chat. And Soggy Waffles, what's going on, Soggy Waffles? I've seen you before, Soggy Waffles. I just don't know where. But your gamer tag looks very, very familiar. Or your, what you call it, looks very familiar. And TJ, what's going on? Welcome to the Hoghead. Thank you so much for subscribing. And if you guys never got that shout out, if you unsubscribe and resubscribe, you guys are more than welcome to do that. And turn your privacy notifications on. You cannot join. I think Popper said he was leaving, right? Me, you, and Popper did a three-man tandem. Yeah, Jim Bobby. It was actually pretty dope. It was pretty good. Thank you so much for not hitting you. You're welcome, Jim Bobby. I was coming close, and I was like, brakes. If it pushed me into a tree, and I didn't want to take your points from you, so I definitely moved it away. And who in the world deleted something from Nightbot? Was that me? Did I do that on English in the chat? Yes, English in the chat. I need to pick a car. I need to pick a good... we're going to do this again? Yes, ma'am. Yes, yes, I've already told you yes, ma'am. Nice drive. Yeah, Jim Bobby's a really good driver. Popper King was doing beast. We actually really did... We did really well when we came up close to each other. Drive the Lambo Centurino. My bad. I didn't see that until it was too late. Smash it. What's going on? I didn't get one. Tyreek Moore. What's going on, Tyreek Moore? Yeah, if you just go... To which call awkward human, hello. If you guys go to the privacy settings, go to this link that I just put in the chat. You guys should get a thing. Well, actually, hold on. I'm gonna back out. That's not what I wanted. I'm gonna start a new one so you guys can join, because I think we're having an empty slot because someone is in that's not playing anymore. Is the lobby joinable? Adrian, it is. Welcome, Adrian. Welcome, welcome. It is. Gotta go, boss. Be back later. All right, mixtape. We'll see you later, man. Thanks for hanging out with us, bro. But yeah, that link in there that Nightbot put in, go to that link right there and then hit the go change your privacy settings and your what you call it so that your subscriptions will be shown in your YouTube settings, and then when you subscribe you'll get a little notification and you get that. All right, Trevor Johnson, what's going on, Trevor Johnson? How are you, man? Esteban, what is going on? You're new. Welcome. You're new. Right. Adrian Medina, what's going on, Adrian Medina? My best friend's name is AJ Medina. His name is Adolfo Medina, one of my best friends. But yes, man, I'm gonna head off. Catch you later stream. Thanks, CR7 man, for hanging out, bro. You have a good one, and we'll see you later. Now, so you guys wanna? We just did a lobby reset. You guys can all join. Yes, smash it. We are on Xbox One, man. Send you a message on Xbox. My name is Hunter Windstorm. Send me a friend request, man. Send me a friend request. Minecraft. Why does Minecraft keep sending me friend requests? I am joining. There you go, Jim Bobby. Yeah, so we're doing a lobby reset right now. And Esteban Cabrera, welcome to the Hogheads. Thank you so much for subscribing. Are we playing Flag Rush? Jason, we'll do some playground games later. For sure. Yes, Awkward Human, I am going to get an Xbox One X, 100% for sure. My voice keeps cracking today, and I don't know why. There you go, look at Joe's car, I just want to look at it. Joe's car is dope. I'm good, man, getting Wi-Fi soon, so I'll be able to join for you online again. There you go, Trevor, that sounds good. Good gracious, Cole just wrecked me and killed me into Angel. To Archangel. We're waiting for the lobby to fill. There's at least three slots available, guys, if you guys want to get in there. And Lane, what's going on, Lane? Welcome back to the stream, bro. Birdman's car. That car that Birdman is driving, that Ferrari, is dope. And he can drift the heck out of it, which is awesome. Congrats on 3K. Thanks, man. Thanks, Jacob Pern. We're moving on past it, man. We want to get to that 4K, at least by the end of the summer, which would be dope. Which I think we should be able to. Hit 4K, 5K almost. Which we do. If I hit 5K by the end of the summer, I'll be happy. And J-Hope is in. Awesome. You are my friend on Xbox. Just need an invite to the game. I can't invite you, man. I can't invite you. And who is Acidic Messiah? Acidic Messiah. Let me know who you are. It says there's 12 of us, but there's not. And Propaganda Man. Manage group. Actually, I want to click on this guy. Is he still loading in? Probably still loading in. So you got people still loading in. And Officer Bacon, stop pushing me. How do you join the game? You just go to my gamer tag and hit join game. Oh, there you go, J-Hope. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to pull. There's people in here that are not actually in the session. And whoever Propaganda Man is, we're taking slots. And why can't I kick you? There we go. Okay. No, Propaganda Man is still not in. So there's another slot, guys. If you're not joining, I don't want to kick you just yet. If you're not loading in, I'm gonna kick you. So there's two slots available, guys. Adrian Medina, that's you? Cool beans. I will get you here in a second. Getting Xbox on my birthday. That's awesome, dude. Let me make a slot. See, I'm doing this so that we can have... what you call it? A hungry tugboat. There you go, hungry tugboat. See, I'm waiting for people to, like, choose their cars so that I don't kick people that aren't gonna be in. But it looks like Propaganda Man needs to get kicked real quick and then join back in. So Propaganda Man, if I'm kicking you. Oh no, you're in. I think you're in or you left. Oh, you're good. Okay, cool beans. We're waiting for a hungry tugboat to get a car and then you should be in. Everybody's in. Sweet. We'll let everybody load in and then we'll be good to go, man. I'm in with you. Heck yeah, Windstorm. There you go. I did see your car. So see you guys, all these new drivers, all these new people got in here. We're good to go. Acidic Messiah. That is Adrian. I'll add you. Here we go. Alright. And Prep Corgi. Whoever Prep Corgi is, let me know who you are. Online adventure. Oh. Wait. That again. Online adventure, custom, racing only. Yes. Boy. I will shove you guys all back. Want to know my new gamer tag. What's your new nick gamer tag? What's your new nick gamer tag, Jacob? I do want to know your new gamer tag. But yeah, guys, if you guys haven't already, smash that subscribe button. Smash that subscribe button. We're driving the same car, but I'm okay with it. Because this car is a beast. I'm not going to lose. It's any of you. And whoever prep corgi is, let me know who you are in the YouTube live chat. So I can accept your friend request. And I know that you subscribed. I'm just driving and getting all these points, this is crazy. Dang, someone's already there. Holy the Jesus. Take the second exit. There's no way I can make it.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
I just wanted to save the points. I avoided that car to save some points. Oh, that's not wood. Zombie lasers? That's awesome, zombie laser. Heck yeah. Everyone else, leave a like or the panda's gonna come after you, man. Could have done better, but I didn't. Oh, number one, so we're good. Two slots available, what happened? I had everyone full. So there's two slots, guys, right now. Right now, do you have the one or the 1S? I have the 1S. I have the original one, the one that's from 2013 with Kinect. There you go. Yeah, I have the Xbox One S, and when the Xbox One X comes out, I will be getting that as well. I'm actually going to order a green screen soon, so you guys will have that. Do North Yonkton, Forward Explorer, and make a police. I do the police. I do like cops and robbers type thing. One day. So I'm winning, I have to win. Came in second last one. Hopper missed, he beat me. I wasn't gonna beat him, but he definitely got me. Good driving, Archangel. That was nice driving, dude. Cool. What's going on, Elite Clips, man? Welcome to the stream, bro. I don't know who that is, but they keep missing checkpoints, and it's kind of funny. No blinking. Maline, what's going on, Maline? Welcome to the chat. I can't read what you wrote right now, or anybody else, but I will catch up in the chat with you guys. I promise. Forza Motorsport 7, Jacob, I'm not gonna get it, man. I like the Horizons a little bit better now, but that is how I started. Ooh. No way. Dude, you gotta be joking me. There's no way that wasn't on purpose. All those points just gone, man. I cannot believe it. Alright! Eevee 2010. Welcome, Eevee 2010. Jason Strickland. It's all good, dude. It happens. It was just very sad. Need to win an Xbox. You're gonna give me an Xbox? If you're gonna give me an Xbox on one of these, if I win, will you give me an Xbox, Maylene Garcia? I'll take one. But you're good, Jason. It happens, bro. It happens. I cannot join. That means two people didn't join in. If you guys are in here indirect, I don't know what you're talking to me. You're gonna indirectly send me an Xbox One. I'll take it. You win. No. Well, I don't know what you're talking about. So you're giving me an Xbox. There you go. So Maylene, everybody, you guys heard it. Maylene Garcia says, if I win this championship, I win an Xbox. And Jason, it's all good, bro. It happens.
100 yards. Keep left.
Everybody's just sitting here. Whoa, that Bugatti just appeared out of nowhere. Big yellow thing. That was close. Ooh, a Viper. Yeah, well, yeah, I love Forza Horizon and get the cunning. The cunning? How much longer till you go? We'll be on for a little bit, man. I'm thinking like at least 40. I think we'll go for like another 45 minutes or so. Oh, you can't join. I can't join. It says you can't join because the thing just filled up. So those two extra slots actually did just fill up. And August, what's going on, man? Because I have stuff I need to do. Yeah, I'll be on for like 45 minutes, man. He's good, Jacob. There's only twice. As long as it doesn't go 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times, like people, then you should be good. Panda. What's up, Mr. Panda? Mr. Panda's back. Let everybody go. Good God. You hear that? If you guys can hear that, this sounds like a dishwasher. Loading and unloading the dishwasher with pots and pans. I like destroying the OGs. Definitely hooked up way too well right there. Tried too hard to get around him, man. Gamer boy, what's going on, Gamer boy? I tried too hard to get around him. I should have just let him go. I should have just drove around him safely. Instead of speed past him. But it happens. It happens. Gosh, what happened there with the Bugatti? Was that Mason? Mason Place just went crazy right there, bro. He's hooked up and whammy right into the wall. Oh, really, bro? Or was that Mason 1-1404? Bro, you just completely robbed me. So I've lost all my points because of dirty ass drivers. So if you guys bump me again like that, rear end me for no reason, getting kicked. And then wait. Seriously? Not happening. Oh, that's it. I'm ending that one. You guys, that was good. So here we go again, guys. I'm gonna do this again. I'm not gonna be trolled like that for sure. So Mason, you're out. Whoever you are, Mason, I'm probably gonna unfriend you as well. So thanks for playing, Mason. But that's dirty. But any of you guys, other guys, are starting over. So you guys that didn't get in, Jim Bobby, jump in here, smash it, get in here. Gotta go. All right, man. We'll see you. Austin, what's going on, Austin? 63est. What is all? What's going on, man? I think that's supposed to say like beast or something. Like, can I join the lobby? And Tyler too, you can join now. Adrian Medina, you can join now. Jacob, hopefully you can join. Were you streaming next? I don't know, Yeti. I asked you earlier what you wanted to play next so we could play together. Because I've been missing playing with you, bro. So me and Yeti can play with something. But yes, guys, there we go. Mason was ramming me. Joe Maloney, I know, that's why I quit. Because I'm not gonna have that. So Mason's out. So we're good. So you guys pop on in here. And I know Windless Siren is here. But if Windless Siren does the same, because he's a dirty driver sometimes, so we'll get in there. I'm Xbox, I'm joining. Thank you. Jacob is joining. Get that out of here. What are you doing, man? Anna's gonna eat you, dude. Majestic, Dairy Spider. Birdman. Angel's good. Angel, I know he wrecked me at the end, but it was an accident. I get that. And Speedy Slider, stay clean. We need Speedy Slider and Endless Siren. We need you guys to stay clean. Heck yeah, I want to join. I want to come back in the lobby. You can. Keep trying to join, J-Hope. Sorry I bounced out, but, Rocky's in. We actually got a lot of new drivers. Who else is joining? Rocky's joining in. Rocky's getting here. He's picking a car. Should be good to go. Yeah, so stay clean, guys. Stay clean. No, you're not. I am Birdman. Ones I'm getting. I am Birdman. Oh, heck no. Jim Bobby's Birdman. We should play the PUBG. PUBG sounds good. All right. He's just burning out right there. Wee Devin, whoever Wee Devin is, let me know. I gotta go now, man. Alright, J-Hope. Sorry I bounced out on that last one, man. It was fun racing with you. You're actually a really good driver. So hopefully next time you can hop on in. And Loza Waza, what's going on? Can you join? You can join. Wait, what happened? Very confused. Did I not join? What the hell? Sorry, I don't know what happened there. Maybe I hit the wrong button. Alright, here we go. I actually just reset it again. Whatever goes, we should be good to go. Here we go. Join? I can't join. Hopefully you can join. Have fun. I'll be back another time. Thank you, J-Hope. And whoever Wee Devin is, let me know who you are. So you can hop on in here and play with us. There we go. Look at all these cars. This is a car show. Everyone pull in a straight line. Everyone, like, one side of the road. There you go. No, park yourselves in a straight line up the road so I can drive by you. It's full? Yeah, it just filled up. It did just fill up. What's going on? Like in 3 days? Would you like to be in an exhibition like in 3 days? Heck yeah, man. Yeah, for sure. The car you said I would drift is bad to drift. I can do better. Oh, I know you can do better. Yeah, no, Birdman, there's no doubt about you and your driving skills, bro. You're a really good driver. But usually you race to win, like beat the races, so which is the funny part. But you're really good, man. Yeah, drifting, you and Papa are good drifters. Foxy's a really good drifter. We got a couple other guys that are really good drifters, and a lot of guys that are still getting good at the races, so. Can't join. It filled up, guys. It did fill up. Oh, hell no. What the how did this dude get in my lobby again? Thanks, Hog. You're welcome. Yeah, man. No problem. All right, I'm gonna redo it again, dudes. I'm gonna redo it again because I don't know who this kid is and he's getting kicked. So join me. Join me if you can. Somebody quit and he joined in their spot and I gotta get rid of him. Evie, what's going on? Do you play Battlefield 1 on? I play Battlefield 1 on Xbox One. I don't play on PS4 or I'm gonna actually start playing Battlefield 1 again on PC soon. I'm a good drifter. Yeah, you are. English in the chat. Yazir, we Devin. Let me know who you are, man. I wanna accept your friend request, bro. Thank you. Ice cream gamer, there you go. This is y'all's chance. I just did it again because whoever that is killing me. Evie, good morning. It is evening for us, but good morning to you, Evie. Where are you from? And MG Kingman, what's going on, MG Kingman? I can't even. There we go. Free roam. I deleted it first. We're not gonna ban him. We're just timing him out because we need English in the chat and no spam. So spam and English. How about Friday the 13th so you can get some subs in the game? Oh yeah, that's good, Yeti Source. That's a good idea. So we'll play Friday the 13th tonight, guys. If you guys want to. We'll try to if oh no, Donkey's gone. Donkey's at Green Wolf Lodge or something. So I do this so that guy when someone joins I can kick them out. I wanna see who's in the party chat. In the party chat we got all these dudes. You are gone, bro. You're gonna have to earn this back, bro. Whoever Mason is, you gotta earn your spot back, bro. Because you are the dirtiest driver I've ever seen. There we go. Cali? Like California? You've joined. Thank you for joining. Not me. Mason is here. Oh, Mason is here. Not me. Yeah, Mason's gone. It's morning, but I was answering someone else. Oh, okay. It's not morning, but it's not. Who said good morning? I'm rubbish at drifting in Forza. Hey, it's you don't have to drift. You're good. Oh, mixtape says good mornings. Gotcha. He was saying I was. Oh, yeah, I play in the morning. I play at 9 a.m. in the morning. I got you, Evie. I'm lost. Is someone driving a van? Oh, what to say? I was like, who's driving the van? Private online adventure, custom adventure, racing only. There we go. So you guys, we'll hop on in the thing. These are fast-ass cars. These supercars out here. Jesus. Officer Bacon just crashing everything. So yes, Evie, I play... Yeah, I understand. I was lost. I didn't understand because it was not me. Is Mason here? Mason is gone. I play first thing every morning at 9 a.m. if not earlier. I'm gonna try to play earlier, but I just haven't been. And Jordan, whatever Jordan is cooking smells good. I gotta tell you, I'm going to a trip for 2 weeks, so I won't be watching you. So just remember, all right, gold car. I will remember. And Phobos, whoever Phobos is, let me know who you are in the chat. Actually, we're gonna go on vacation in about 2 weeks, so you only miss about a week of streams. I mean, I'll still stream Battlegrounds in the morning or late in the night to give you guys some content. And I'm gonna post some videos as well. Somehow, I did not destroy my car. That's amazing. Lego Worlds, what's going on? There you go. I live in London, but originally from Iraq. There you go. There you go, Londons. I like London. London was fun to be in. Some areas smell though in London, which is not good. But then that same in America. Mason Fanning. What's going on, Mason Fanning? I'm gonna. Are you, Mason? Are you, wow. Gotta stop not looking. See you next time. All right, cool beans. We will see you. You gotta go? All right. Yeah, check me out at, what is it? It's like 7 a.m. your time. I play for like 4 hours or so. Evie. So if you wanna check me out between 7 and what? Shit. Noon your time. Usually playing Battlefield. One. And I do some evening. I've been trying to do some more evening streams if you want to get down with us, play with us. Because the more people, the better. I do have a platoon you can join and all that goodness. So it'd be fun to have you and everybody else. 400 yards, bear left. Keep left. In 200 yards, turn left. And I'm going to catch up here in the chat, guys, I promise. So we're playing Friday the 13th tonight, guys. Oh, show. All right. And, Piotr? I don't know. I'm not sure how to say your name, but welcome to the Hoghead. Thank you so much for subscribing. Piotr? Piotr? I don't know how to say that, but if you're in the chat, I've seen you before. If you want to tell me how you say your name, that would be awesome. Like, do it syllable by syllable. Like, sound it out in text, if that makes sense to you. I'm not going to make it, but whatever. I got some good points. And I'll catch back up here in the chat in a second. For you dudes. All you dudes, girls and guys, ladies and gentlemen, kids and elderly. Alrighty. Okay, best drifter ever. You're the best drifter ever? I got you. I added you, Phobos. I did add you. Mason 10. Oh, okay. You're gonna have to earn your spot back there, Mason man. You were crushing us, and it was very, very annoying, and you just waited for me to troll me, so I had to get rid of you, bro. I tried not to crash into you. No, you did try to crash into me. You waited for me and then crashed into me again twice. So that's why you're in timeout there, Mason, for our gaming. But you hang out in the chat with us. Send me a friend request again in the future, and I'll add you back, bro. Crashed me in my D-type. What are you talking about, Jacob? You're not even playing with us. Eat him, Panda. Yeah, Panda's going to eat you because he likes... He likes trollers, and you, that's what you did. You trolled me pretty good, and it wasn't just me, which is a bad thing. You play, yes, oh, Eevee, I do play it with viewers. All my games, I do play with viewers. But yes, Yazir Bader, be nice, man. I don't know who Jacob is. Oh, Jacob up there? But yeah, be nice. Gamer tag the go-car, gamer puppy. Oh, good gracious. See, this type of racing is okay, because this is gonna happen. Because it's a little turn, a lot of people, it's just off-roading. So this is understandable. But that racing you were doing is not understandable. Oh, I should have shifted. I was not shifting. Jeez, what's wrong with me? Yeah, now you gotta earn your spot back, man. It's only gonna be for a couple of days, so send me another friend request and see what we can do. Yeah, we can't do it, man. We can't do it. I don't like it. It ruins the race and the fun for everybody else if you're trolling like that. So that's what it is. That's my bad. I couldn't turn. Yes, ma'am. Am I what? Am I in front? No, I'm not in front. I'm technically winning right now, but I gotta keep winning. I don't want to pass him. I want him to stay in front of me so he can crash and I don't crash. Driving in the water. He kept hitting all of us and couldn't drift. Yet he says it. He's not even playing. Okay. Also, Forza Horizon 3? Heck yeah, dude. Eevee. Yeah, we play I play Rocket League as well if you have that. Friday the 13th, we'll be streaming it tonight. We want to get down. All the games that I play were subscribers. Now I'm not even shifting. Like, I don't know what's going on with my life. Silly dirt road. By what? Yeah, I want them all to be in front of me so they lose. So they lose? So that they lose? Yep. Oh no, I didn't see him there. Yeah, if they're in front of me, usually I win. If that makes any sense to your 5-year-old mind. It doesn't matter if you beat them in the race. Like you can lose the race and still come in first place in the overall. Because I need more points. Why do I win? Because that's how you win the championship. You want to be the best, so you got to be. You don't have to be the fastest. You got to be the best driver. She doesn't look like I'm the best driver right now. More water. Terrible. Everybody's in a supercar and junk. I'm driving that. King Savage. I know you are, but what am I? Can you be original next time, man? I like original trolls. Like, come in here and be original. And Yazir, English in the chat, bro. Come on. GG, boys. Yeah, that was a new one. I'm last. It's okay. I was almost last. You should teach Grayson how to play. She actually knows how to drive. She's just not good. I'm horrible at handling, Mason. It's all good, man. You're horrible at the brakes as well. But it's all good, dude. Are there any more resets? Yeah, Jason, we'll do another reset, dude. You gotta earn your spot back. Yeah, guys, if you guys do that, you think I might be waiting to crash you, but I wasn't. But you reversed into me at the end. You literally reversed into me. I couldn't do anything. Good job, guys. You guys are beating me. You might think I was... Oh, you kept hitting me when I was trying to drift. What the f***, Yeti? I'm waiting for you to go past because I crashed. So, no, I wanted you to be in front of me because when I passed you, you mashed me into the wall. That's why. If I let you guys go, go in front of me, man. But you're good, man. And who's this? Ice Cream Gamer. Where am I from? I live in Nashville, Tennessee. I was born in Würzburg, Germany, in a military hospital. My dad was in the army. I joined the army. That's why I'm here. I grew up in, for the most part, in Newport News, Virginia, Williamsburg, Virginia Beach area. Dinner's ready? Okay, cool. I'll be there in a little bit. I got a couple more races. I don't know that. Something like that, yeah. I can't invite you, G-Man. You gotta be patient, man. Patience. We just did it. One more chance. We'll give you one more chance. Send me another friend request, Mason. I'll give you one more chance. I'm glad you're at least in here, not just talking smack and defending yourself, so that's good. Oh, jeez. Good gracious, gold carbon for a jump, bro. Did you see that? Mashed my car and then just hauled off, gone, bro. But yeah, actually, Grayson, my 5-year-old, she could play this. She doesn't play it often. She's more of a Minecraft player. And Roblox and stuff like that. But she's pretty good. She's good at driving. She's just not good at racing. She's still slow. She's still getting the handles of the fast cars. So, but one day, maybe. Oh, and then, like, Rocket League. She was playing Rocket League. So that's what she'll probably play instead of, like, this. Smash. But yeah, Mason, send me a friend request, man, and I'll accept it. Vicky, what's going on, Vicky? How are you? Welcome. I'll drive the same car as you. One more chance. You don't have to drive. You can drive whatever you want. My car is not... Dude, you can't drive my car. My car is not great with the handles. My car is... If you have to know how to drift and brake. I lost my adapter from my headset. Oh, no, Yeti. Oh, what's the dad lesson for today, Jim Bobby? That's a good one, man. I don't know, man. Don't eat people. Don't eat people. Thank you, Jacob. I am nice to people. Yes, Jacob, you are nice to people. A lot of you guys in here are nice people, and we love it. We love it. And August, he's one of the super nicest people. He's lurking. MG Kingman. That is cannibalism. Don't be a cannibal, guys. Don't be a cannibal. I don't know what the dad lesson for today is. We're gonna have to do like dad lessons once a week. It's like 52 a year, because that's a lot of dad lessons every single day. We're still hanging on the patience thing. We're still trying to teach people patience. We could be courtesy today. Could be I'm tearing up the house to find it. You got time, Yeti. I'm gonna eat dinner after this, and we're gonna go for a walk. So, G-Man plays. We just did a live reset, bro. Hey, Vicky, how's your day? What have you been eating today? How's life? And no name JST Fame. Who are you? Let me know who you are. You send me a friend request on Xbox One. You pop in the live chat and tell me who you are, and possibly accept your request. Couldn't turn. I'm ghosted, guys. Go through me. Oh no. Whoa, that was close. This is a terrible track. After this championship, we'll do some free roam stuff, and then I'm gonna end the stream because dinner is ready, and I'm gonna be late. It's just about ready. It smells delicious, and I would like to eat with my girls. Yes, ma'am. You said it? Thank you. Couldn't do anything. When's Friday? It'll be at like 8:30 my time. Do you like to eat dinner and go for a walk? Yes, ma'am. Yes. Yes, I am. Sometimes a single player, people knocking down trees. The ice cream gamer, and if there's something happened, guys, just hit refresh because Mobius Studio just did some weird stuff, so we should be good to go. But yes, you're in the top five. There you go. I'm in the top three. It's good. Yeah, you're top five. I lost some spots. It's okay though. It's only a little bit. I couldn't do much, but we'll pull it back in for the win. Yeah, I got two more races and then I'm done. Can I join? Did you send me a friend request, Mason? You have to resend me a friend request. Evan, what's going on, Evan, man? How are you today, guys? I gotta finish this championship and then I'm gonna eat with the girls. So I got two more races and then I'll turn it over in a free roam to some people. Yeah, we should be able to go after that. But we'll be back on. We'll be back on in a little bit. Playing Friday the 13th. And, some more things and stuff. Turn right. Mm-hmm. Yeah, when I drift, I try not to hit trees. I try to hit the poles because they don't mess people up. But them heavy ass trees and light poles and stuff, they just destroy your points, man. When they're on the ground, and someone has hit them, and you hit them again. Fences, I try not to hit. Sometimes I do, but the little teeny tiny poles, that's what I try to hit. Signs and stuff like that I'll try to hit, because I like the destruction. Bushes I'll hit bushes because they give you extra stuff for destruction and all that. Nice profile pick. Yeah. Ruined Challenger Bender Games, you're right, it is a Ruined Challenger. I was testing it and there's slots available, guys. If you guys want to hop in here, there are three. But Bender, I agree with you, this V12 in this thing is ridiculous and I don't like it either. But it drifts well. But I'm actually building another V8 one, so I can wreck some lives with that as well. What do you think of Speedy's driving, London Prestige? Who is it? Speedy Slider? Speedy Slider, he's off and on. The other day he was having some issues crashing into people, but yeah. Johnny Boy is back. Welcome back, Johnny Boy. Welcome back, Johnny Boy. Send you a friend request. Word. I will accept it after the championship. Is Acidic a good racer? Yeah, man, you're actually pretty good too. Look, there's all these slots available. You guys want to hop on in here? Plenty of slots available. My bad, Angel. Archangel. I apologize. I think it's funny that people come in so salty, like, oh, your Challenger's got a V12 in it. Okay, they gave me the option to put it in here. I wanted to try it. Why are you butthurt? I'm just wondering. Why does it bother you so much what other people do if it doesn't affect you at all? Like, I get it. You think you're a gearhead, but you're probably not in real life like I am. So if you're a real gearhead, you try to put things, you try new things, man. Like putting an LS swap into a BMW or putting a freaking RB26 into a Ford Mustang, or putting any LS swap into a Ford car, like a Mustang or any of that other stuff, or putting an LS swap into anything. That's what being a gearhead is about, trying new things. So if I have a Challenger and I put a V12 in it just to see how it goes, that's called being a gearhead, bro. I'm actually disappointed in his drag performance, but it does well. It does very well. It does well in drifting. That's the only time I don't like it as a drag car. But that's just my opinion. So, I'm just saying. I lost all my points, man. It's gonna be hard, man. It's gonna be hard. You're watching so you can join? Yeah, that sounds good, man. Whoa. That sidewalk hooked me up real good right there, bro. Like this out here, I try to hit these because they get out of the way and they help you. You can't help but hit the fences. Oh, and if anybody knows anything about this car in real life, this car is a disappointment for the numbers and the price that it is, that everyone was hyped up about. Which is very sad. They could have done a lot better with the Challenger. But the performance in it is very... Roblox, what's going on, Roblox? Alicia? Welcome to the Hog Heads. Thank you so much for subscribing. Reese, what's going on, Reese? Read your last comment? Okay, I will. Give me a second. I'll catch you back up in the chat as soon as I can. For sure. Oh, there's very few of us. A lot of people have quit. Just barely like cruised in there. What kind of car do you own in real life? I have a 93 Honda Civic 4-door. Dant Lego Productions, welcome to the Hawkins. Thank you so much for subscribing. I have a, it's a 4-door, it's a DX, it's the base model, but then I have all the LX, all the luxury edition stuff added to it. What is a demon? It's the car, Johnny boy. Now there's a Hellcat and a demon. Hey, I'm back before long because 1 a.m. trying to be in whenever I can. Thanks, Reese, man. I appreciate you being here, bro. Thank you so much, man. I do appreciate it, dude. Internet issues? Oh, I feel you, man. Yeah, a lot of people dropped. Oh, people are adding in. Phobos is in. Heck yeah, man. Heck yeah. Dan, yes, you just subscribed. Welcome, Lego Productions. I appreciate you being here. I'm going to call you Dan. Dan T. What's going on, man? What kind of... And then I own a 2011 1500 Silverado 4x4 extended cab. It's all black. And I have an Yamaha R6 motorcycle as well. Be back. Or see you on Friday the 13th. All right, Jacob Pern, man. Thanks for hanging out, man. Jacob, we've missed you a little bit. Like, we miss all the subscribers that don't come to every stream when you guys are busy. But I understand you guys are busy. You guys keep the chat going. And some of the comments y'all make are hilarious, man. We were together in that race. It's all good, gold car. See, hits like that, I understand, because that's kind of my fault, and he's just bowling through with his speed, and I'm drifting where I should just be driving. It's a car. I can't join. Ghost Trucker, why can't you join, man? It's not full. It's definitely not full. There you go, you joined. Look, I see you right there. You just joined the game. What are you talking about? You can't join. Dylan, what's going on, Dylan? Welcome to the stream, bro. Ghost Joker, you're in, right? The Civic? Is it a souped-up Civic? It is a souped-up Civic. I sat until 3 a.m. See, Reese, if you do the caps lock too much, then I can't read it. The other morning, waiting for you and Jordan to stream, but you started 2 hours after I fell asleep. Oh, no, Reese, I'm sorry. I apologize for that. We did start a little bit later. We were hanging out with Grayson. We went on a walk and had a family dinner, which we were actually about to do after this race. And then, we'll be in here. Why did you put a V12 in the Challenger? Because I wanted to test it, man. Lego Productions, don't judge me. I wanted to see how it would do. Norwegian, what's going on? Why not drive the Supra? So OP, it is Norwegian free kicks. It is, but I don't have one, so I can't drive it. Don't mind me. Just look at my huge car. And you know why I crashed into you? No, you were good. You were balling there, gold car. I was in the way. I went to drift and... Is the chat room full? The Ghost Joker, the chat room is not full. Yeah, you have the option, so why not? I'm building two. I want one with the VA, and I had one with the V12 to see how it do. The V12 is a badass drift car. If you guys are watching it, it's drifting perfectly. It's keeping me in the championships number one all day, except for when Popper beat me. And he wouldn't have beat me if I didn't not. I scored like 3,000 points in one race, and he beat me, but I was still second. Like, no one could touch me because it was so good. I really want Forza, but can't afford it. Dylan, it's okay. You can watch us, man. You can watch us play. But I got one more race, guys, and then I gotta go. I want a family with the dinner with the family. My dad has a BMW M4. Those are nice, man. What's my IG? There you go. has a drag car with a V12 in it. This car is terrible. Oh, that sucks, man. I'd be super upset if that was me. Okay, good. I needed to save those. I needed some points. That counts as a tandem, I think. You went a little too far. I missed it. No. All right, bro. I apologize. That was my fault. 100% for sure. For sure. For sure. My personal best drift car. I have an RX-7. RX-7 is my personal best drift car. No. He unghosted right at the end. Right when I hit him. Couldn't get there. Oh, Jesus. I'm just gonna sit here. That was very bad. I'm gonna go to sleep. Bro, it's 2 a.m. Alright, man, we'll see you. Hopefully you can catch us again soon. I will drive the Ferrari 599X. Here you go. I like those. Sorry for crashing and eating. Oh, no, Ice Cream Gaming, you're good, man. You're good. It happened. I love the 1963 Beetles. Those are good cars. I'm trying to build an El Camino. When are you doing the two-lap Goliath race? Tyler Tube, I actually don't think I can, man. I got to get ready to go. But we'll start it next time, Tyler. So, Tyler Tube, we'll do it just for you. We'll start. Oh, I lost a spot. Oh, nice driving, Acidic Messiah. Nice driving. You beat me. I'll take second place. But Tyler Tube, I gotta go. I gotta cut things a little bit short today. And is your game crashing? No, my game's not crashing. I don't like crashing. I don't crash. Thanks for hosting. Oh yeah, Adrian, man, it was good racing with you, dude. You're pretty good, and I like hanging out, bro. You couldn't beat you and crash into a tree. That sucks, Yusuf. That does suck. I'm gonna turn it over to one of these guys in the thing so we can do it. I'm gonna hop off here. I want to do some Goliath stuff, so hopefully we can get that in soon. I'm crashing you. I'm not trying to. It's all good, Mason. I'm going to add you back, Mason. You can join, but I got to go. So as soon as this is over, I'm going to turn this lobby over to somebody else, and then I got to bounce off here. I got to eat dinner with my girls, and it'll be good. I got you, Mason. I got you, man. I'm adding you back right now. Good Lord. It's just going to rev up. This is my personal best drift car. We're doing asphalt only too. I'm not gonna use it, but this is my personal best drift car, if you guys were wondering. And Donovan Alfred, what's going on? What's up, man? What is up, dude? How are you today? What's going on? But yeah, if you guys crash into me, it's okay. I'm okay with getting crashed into. It's just when people are trolling and crashing. So as long as you're not just purposely smashing into me, you're good. Like if you're drifting, like me and Birdman or me and Archangel every now and then bump. Or whoever else. I think Adrian was, you did good. But yeah, every now and then we rub, man, and it happens. Jermaine Juarez, what's going on? Looking for a nice drift build and tune on YouTube. I have a couple, man. There's a couple. Weren't you leaving? I am leaving. I'm gonna turn it over, Adrian, to somebody else. I am leaving. I have a couple good drift builds, man. And my brother, he actually, if you guys check out my brother's channel, Nasty, him and Shacky built some badass drift cars. If you guys are interested in those.
see that right there just cashed in. Yeah, I can make him group leader. A group leader. Wow. But I'll be back on later, guys. We're going to play Friday the 13th if you guys want to join with us. What's going on, Corbin? Popper? Yes, I'm leaving, Popper. I'm back. I'm leaving. You can join. We're going to leave it open. When the next Forza stream, we're going to do it on Wednesday. We will do it on Wednesday. So you guys can hop on here. I would like to do a Goliath race, but I can't right now. And I do have the Hot Wheels stuff as well, but I can't. I got to go. My girls are about to start eating. I can't miss it. I got to hang out with them for a little bit. How much horsepower? I can tell you. This one only has 812, but it's a beast. There you go. So yeah, Monday, Wednesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays I stream. Forza. Evie is back. Evie, I'm leaving. But you guys have a fantastic evening. I'm gonna eat dinner. You guys have a fantastic dinner if you haven't already eaten. Have a great night. We'll be back playing Friday the 13th. So turn on that bell notification after you smash that subscribe button. Put a like on the stream. You guys know when we're streaming. It'll be in a couple of hours, or it'll be like an hour and a half, 2 hours. That I'll be back and playing Friday the 13th. Hopefully Jordan plays with us if she can tonight. But yes, we're going to play with subscribers on Friday the 13th, so let's go kill some counselors and play as Jason and fight Jason. I want to kill him today if we can. I try every time. We get his mask off one time, a couple times, but that's it. Tomorrow at 9 a.m. is the next Battlefield 1 stream. So your time in Cali, it's 7 a.m., if not sooner. But yes, you guys have a fantastic evening. Smash that subscribe button if you haven't already. Put a like on the stream. And if you guys want to join, do both of those and send me a friend request on Xbox One, and you guys can play whenever I play. So Rocket League tomorrow, Battlefield 1 in the morning, and then Friday the 13th tonight. Adios, guys.